What do you think of that business?
You know, it's extra points, so it's important, definitely. But, you know, if I wouldn't go first, then somebody else would get a game side goal. So it's nice that Pete, he wanted me to go first and send a tone, and that's what's working lately.
There's a lot of top players in this league who have pretty lousy shootout percentages. What's different about it for you?
You know, I never was really good on that thing, but even last year I was struggling. But this year I talked to Mari actually, and he told me a couple secrets in the goalie and what angles I should take and to get more options, and it's working for sure.
You guys could have had that a couple times in regulation, huh? Ice was a little tilted tonight your way?
It's the same for both teams, so you know we shouldn't complain about that, but we got a lot of chances, especially I think Josephson line, they played really well. They were playing in there and all the time and create chances. Like he missed that chance on the end, so you know, but they were working really hard. She played really good game, same as Marty, so they deserve it.
Can you just wait on your shootout attempt until, oh, there it is?
Nah, actually, you know what, on that shootout, I knew that he was looking real tired there on the end. He pulled that veteran move there to undid his, yeah, with his pass. So we just want to make the move a little bit, and you know, I think that was working.
How about you? Were you tired at the end?
Nah, you know, a little bit. That kind of game, it's really physical, tough. You know, a lot of holding and hooking, and it's nice that refs let it go a little bit. You know, it's kind of like a playoff hockey.
So that was kind of like a playoff game. A lot of intensity out there, huh?
Yeah, and you know, our crowd was really into it as well, and they helped us a lot to find that energy in third period, because I think we outplayed them in third period cleanly, and we got a lot of good chances.
Do you have just a lot of confidence when you get to the shootout now? It's going for you.
I don't know. I never think, you know, before I go, I just take what the goalie gives me and, you know, try to beat him. I know that's an important thing in hockey now. I think we're 11-3 or something, and, you know, those 11 extra points, that's make a difference.
They're pretty good in shootouts too. I think we're 9-1 before tonight.
Oh, yeah? You know, one team gonna win, so Marty, give him a little glove and they're biting on that.
Zach had kind of had a tough stretch on shootouts. Is it good to see him follow up with there with a goal?
I don't know. I don't think a lot of guys in the league can do that. To put the goal in the corner and slide it in empty net, especially after the 65 minutes, and we play a lot of minutes tonight too. So, you know, it's nice that you see him scoring, and that's going to build his confidence for sure.
Both goalies are really good tonight.
Yeah, definitely. Marty makes some key saves early on the game, and Zhigar, he's still in his head in the third period. You know, we got a couple good chances. Missed the net a couple times, but he stops with the puck a lot.
Any concern at all, Ilya, that you guys haven't scored in six periods now?
Six periods?
Yeah.
We got 2 points. That's all that matters. You know, next game against Pittsburgh, the big game, divisional game, and, you know, we got to score next game.